We ate at so many different dim sum restaurants to learn how to make salt and pepper tofu, and we finally perfected it after so many tries. Dice onions and red bell peppers, and slice jalapenos for a little kick, and chopped garlic. Cube a block of tofu and let it soak in some salted hot water. While it's soaking, combine cornstarch, salt, garlic powder, gochugaru, and set aside. Then drain the tofu and dry it with some paper towels. In a wok, we're going to fry up the garlic until golden, then drain and set aside. Next, saute some dry red pepper, then add the onions followed by the bell pepper and jalapeno. Lastly, dredge the tofu in the seasoned cornstarch and fry them until crispy and golden. Add the tofu into the wok along with the seasoning mix. Enjoy right away.